I got a plan to run to some bands. You tell me I can, I tell you I am. Free all my brothers that stuck in a can. Glizzy on me, 38 on jam. I pack, I can make you a strand. Free more, key when them of a zan. Fake jeans, that shit come from Japan. I be flexing, you can look at my brand. Bitches see me and they know who I am. Lil TZ, oh my god, I'm a fan. Lil TZ, oh my god, I'm a man. I remember I was whipping the pen. Wasn't right, but I did what I can. Fucking dope, cause I'm just living my life. Remember times when the day wasn't right.
Yo, what's good with you boys? It's your boy Saucy back again with another banger video for you guys. Now in today's video, as you guys can see by the title and the thumbnail, coming at you guys with another banger video. And now this video is on how to do the speed boost glitch that almost every guard in NBA 2K21 has been doing recently. And this is literally getting abused at this point. Like, it's at the point where I don't even want it in the game because of how many people use it and abuse it, bro. Like, for real, yo. Everybody does this move. This is their go-to move now. Like, I don't even know if the behind the Curry slot even exists anymore, bro. See that move I just did right there on screen? How fast I just went? That's what I'm gonna be teaching y'all today, so you guys can do it too. But, you know, if this video blows up, then this world is gonna be bad, you know? I'm surprised that not everybody already knows this move because, bro, this move is used by every single guard I play against in the twos. You watch a tourney, any tourney, bro. Everybody is abusing this move. Who doesn't use this move? And I'm just being honest, okay? Because listen, I can't say I don't use the move. I use the move as well. And, you know, if you don't use the move, you're missing out. And that's why you got to watch this video to understand and know how I do this move and how you can too. So listen, I need you all to do me a favor and smash that like button. Drop that subscribe for me, man. Smash that subscribe button. Turn on post notifications so you're notified the second I go live or the second I drop bangers just like this video, yo. And listen, I'm really good at explaining things, okay? I made a half-spin video way back on 2K20. And that video went viral, not viral, but it blew up for me, you know? It got like 6.3K, that was good numbers for me. And I explained well, and a lot of people in the comment section loved how I explained it. And everybody pretty much got it, and there was like no question comments by any chance. It was like one out of 200 comments, and that was really, really good. And so basically, listen, yo, I need y'all to pay attention and watch the whole video. Because if you skip through, you're not going to understand how to do it, first of all. So you need to listen to what I say. Now listen, right here, this is what we explain. Listen, if it's in your right hand, you flick. Okay, listen, if it's in your right hand or left hand, doesn't matter. If it's in your right hand or left hand, okay, we're going to do left hand. You flick your right stick up, like diagonal upright. So listen, you guys don't know what that means. Diagonal means like corners. So there's the top left corner, top right corner, top bottom right corner, bottom left corner on your right stick, your pro stick, right stick, PlayStation, Xbox. You flick your right stick diagonal. So you can say you flick your right stick, top right corner, okay? When it's in your left hand, you flick it top right corner in your left hand, and then hold, don't hold RT or anything, just flick it, and then hold RT and move your left stick at the same time. Don't do it slow, do it fast. So listen, if you do it too fast, I won't give it to you, but it's in your left hand, you top right corner, and hold RT and use the left stick and go to the right. As easy as that. So don't hold RT in the beginning, but in the beginning, what you do is, if it's in your right hand, you just top left corner if you're right hand, okay? If it's in your right hand, you top left corner it. You flick it to the top left corner, diagonal top left, okay? And RT and left stick to the left at the same time. But don't ever do everything at the same time, okay? I didn't mean to say it like that. I meant to say top right corner or top left corner, whichever way you're going. And an RT with the left stick to the way you're going. As easy as that, bro. I'm trying to tell you guys. It's literally easy, bro. I'm trying to tell you, bro. It's not hard. This move is like one of the easiest moves. That's why I'm like, if you don't know this move, then you're missing out, bro. To be honest. So, yeah, let me know if I actually helped you guys out. And if you guys start using this move in parking to see how abusive it is, what screens. Try not to use this on ISO too much because you're going to need combos when you get out of it, you know? One of the favorite combos I like doing is when you do the move. And then you curry slide. So you do the move, like you speed boost, and then you curry slide. It's like it's that right there. That right there, and you shoot. It's literally a banger, yo. If you want the jump shot, let me know. But look. Yeah, that right there that you guys saw is a banger, bro. You just curry slide, and they're stuck on the screen, or they're out of the way in the ISO. And you're gone. They're gone. You're just shooting wide open. They have no time to get to you. Or you could just do a regular behind the back and don't carry slide and go to the other side. And you're automatically open. That's why this move is an automatic bailout. This defeats the purpose of having 99 speed on defense or even Hall of Fame clamps or intimidator. It just defeats the purpose. You're going to get blown by if somebody uses this move against you. 85% of the time, if they know what they're doing. If they just spend the movie, it's really predictable. If they know how to combo out of it like me or anybody who has IQ, it's game over for you, but you're done on defense. That's why to guard the move also, you need to be predictable and have IQ when you're guarding this. If I sound like I'm speaking fast, I'm out of breath right now. I just came in from playing basketball, bro, for like an hour and a half. So excuse me if I sound like I'm out of breath. I didn't even drink water. I'm just really tired right now, and I just want to record this video because I want to get back on my grind, yo. So like I said, drop a like, subscribe, leave a comment. Let me know in the comment section what you guys think. If you have any questions, let me know. I answer all feedback. No questions asked. And yeah, yo, 20 likes on this video. And I'll see y'all in the next one. I'm going to sleep, bro. Hopefully, y'all enjoyed this video. Let me know if I helped you out. Go crazy in the park. Take over the twos. Speed boost all over your opponents. Never miss again with this jump shot. If you want it, let me know in the comment section below. And yeah, yo, it's been your boy Saucy Man. And I'm out, yo. Peace.
Give me 10, that's a light show. Lately got me thinking to myself, where the time go? If I can get my niggas out the streets, what I sign for? Boy, I got two daughters, that's the main reason I grind for. You niggas get money, but it's...